the Chained Ogre is the following things. Ordering Coca-Cola, but getting Pepsi instead. Spilt milk on the way to work, so you're gonna be late to work, which is never a good feeling, to be honest. Al dente pasta over a 3-week-old Big Mac. Like, I'm ass kicked about 169 times. That means I got killed 169 times for about the 40 seconds of highlights that you're gonna watch. The rest of this video is honestly funny stuff, funny highlights, random pictures on top of the ogre, and things like that. But also, I wanna use this video as a way to teach you how to learn from my mistakes. I know that the Chained Ogre is actually a pretty hard boss in Sekiro, especially for someone like me who doesn't play a lot of single player games that are this hard. I think the best way to learn is to watch and observe, so practice is what makes perfect. So please watch, enjoy the rest of the show, and hopefully you get to kill the Chained Ogre yourself in under 169 tries. When you do make that happen, maybe under 50 tries or so, maybe under 20, please feel free to comment in the video and let me know, and feel free to upload your own video too of you kicking the Chained Ogre's ass.